Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household.
Get a boat and meet me under Raton Canyon Bridge. I'll be on the earpiece.
Steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
Ah, the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So, it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by... Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel trade.
Gold?
Sometimes gold! Priceless antiquities! Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone!
Fine.
And here she is, the magical train. Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay. I'll pick him up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? Don't leave without me! Conductor on this train? You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Got it? Eat it? Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Polito Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us. Under the bridge.
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Cannibal, what would I blow up a train to steal?
Don't be smart! Find the loot! Our moment of judgment is fast approaching! Scar's getting wet, Mikey! Open up that freight car! Container, come on! Michael!
fleet's here, bro!
Cannibal, what would I blow up a train to steal?
Don't be smart! Find the loot! Our moment of judgment is fast approaching! Scar's getting wet, Mikey! Open up that freight car! Open that tin can! Best friend for life turn into chum before my eyes. The container, Mike.